15 years that I known her, you know, that how she has progressed with her art. I'm delighted that end of this period she could produce a book of such a quality with such a large range. I'm very delighted to be here at this book launch of Shi Yun's. I must say I'm very pleased to be collecting her work all this time, and I wish her a great career as an artist ahead of her. And I wish her all the best.
Very, very privileged that she has asked me to make the book for her, because you know, her works are so beautiful. For it's a dream for any bookmaker. You look at the work, you say, nya liao lo. Maybe many of you would ask the same question as I did the very first time when Shi Yun came to me. I said, why 18 years? Why not 20? Like, very weird leh, 18 leh. So to me, this is an indication of her as an artist. It's a marking a phase of her artistic career. I think she's ready to go on to the next phase. So this is really about her adolescence, her growing up years as an artist. Her work is all process driven. It is anti-preconceived ideas. So whenever she makes an art, she doesn't want to know, she purposely don't want to know what the outcome is. Which is why she collaborates with people, and she collaborates with trees, she collaborates with machines, robots and all that. Because she wants something unexpected there, but this process is always very, very fastidiously designed. She always has a process for this random part to happen. Then she will collaborate with this, and then she will do the art. So it's kind of like art and science together.
Making of this book is like climbing Mount Everest. It's so long, so difficult, and so tiring. And I don't want to make just an ordinary book. I want the book to be also a work of art. I want a real book that you can hold, feel, and touch. And I want a book that will be around even if all the iClouds, all the technology have failed. And this book is also dedicated to my mother. Without my mom's love and support, and of her letting me go to San Francisco, I wouldn't find my calling. I would like to thank everyone here. I'd like to thank God for giving me this talent of painting. To end off, I would like to quote famous painter, Georgette Chang, "Painting is a profession which one never graduates." Hi, I'm Shi Yun. I'll see you around. Thank you.